Okay, we're in Belfast downtown, and they have the museum in the streets. There's 30 stops if you want to see all the museum in the streets. And then July 21st, they have a Celtic celebration. There's the harbor down there. That's the information center right there. And then we're going to go up this hill up here. This is part of the downtown. They got restaurants. They got little shops. See? Oh, they got lobster traps. There you go. You can go on a lobster boat if you want. And then they got this place here. Thai food. Huh. Ruby likes it. She's walking downtown. We're walking up the hill. Okay. We'll show it later, a little more later. Okay, around the corner in Maine, looking down toward the ocean and the harbor. Belfast. This is like the center of downtown. Maine and High Street. See, that's going up the hill that-a-way. So this is the center of downtown. See? Most of the shops are right along here. They got restaurants, they got clothing stores. And then if you could see where that flag is down there, way down there is the oceanfront. That's only a block. That's it. It's very small, very quaint. We like it here. That's why. Okay. We'll show you some more as we get along. Belfast, Maine's a beautiful little town. Look at that old building. It was built in 1878 on that corner. We're up here. You can almost look down now. Let me see if I can look down. Woo. That's pretty cool. I like that building. Look at this one. 1866. The Hayford Block. 1866. That's a nice building too. Okay, we're walking down the hill toward the water. This is a big toy store here. Got a lot of stuff. We got the green store over there. This is Belfast.
Oh, wow.
We're walking here on a Sunday. Pretty cool. They got all kinds of stores. Quaint things. This one's closed. Alrighty. There's a tasting room. Vinilio. Oh, they got olive oil store here. Cool. Alrighty. Okay, we're at the harbor. That Nautilus restaurant. That's a nice restaurant. And here's the harbor. That bridge is Route 1. The lower bridge down below is the walking bridge that we were on with our bikes. Here's some boats here parked. Nice one. Look at that. There's another big one over there. That's called something Zulu. And then there's an older big one here. Look at that. And that's looking out to the ocean, which is all fogged in. See? So this is the harbor of Belfast on a Sunday afternoon. And it's kind of cloudy. Ruby came. Where's Ruby? Ruby do. Girl. Okay. That's Belfast. See ya. Oh, there's a lobster boat. See that boat out there, that white one? That's a lobster boat. I could tell.